Snyder says whoever's posted in the old CEO's office will have a key card that should give you access to the vault. looks like that key card is the one we were looking for.
Hostile radio intercepted.
It's the fucking division. Roach wants everyone back at headquarters.
Vault's just up ahead.
Intercepted.
The alarm! Fucking division got into the vault!
It's cool. We moved the president. He's tucked away nice and cozy upstairs.
Holy shit. They pulled the president out of the wreckage. Agent, you've got a new assignment. Find out where the president is being held and get him back. Sync Isaac with a bank security system. There should be a data center near the vault.
Access denied. Keycard required.
Thank you.
Beginning search query. Finished. Subject located.
It's President Ellis. Call the helicopter on standby to extract him.
Allow lockdown procedure. Initiated.
That doesn't sound good. Isaac, do you have a way out of the vault?
Searching for a way out of the vault. Zero matches.
Piece of shit wristwatch. Okay, let me see. If you can punch through the west wall, there's a maintenance tunnel running alongside your position. It's a long shot, but it's the only one we got. Isaac, plot a path to the president's location.
Highlighting most expedient route.
Son of a bitch, it actually worked. Thanks, Isaac.
I've got the goddamn division breathing down my neck!
Thank God you're here. Look out. There's guys on the walkway.
earpiece and get him on comms.
It's me. I need a helo scrambled to my position. Now!
Roger that, Mr. President. We've already got a bird in the air.
Sir, I'm not seeing any rooftop access at your location.
Then blow the damn roof off! Fine. Get me to the atrium.
You're a credit to the division, Agent. I look forward to working with you once you get back to base.
This has been a huge victory.